In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add waveforms for the extra two decks when you are working with four decks in Virtual DJ. Perfect for DJs who want that full multi-deck experience. This video was actually requested by one of our amazing community members. A big shout out to Joseph. You have been supporting the channel from the very beginning when I started uploading Virtual DJ tutorials here, and I truly appreciate it. If this is your first time here, I'm DJ Zako as always. Welcome to the channel and be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification so that you never miss out on the future videos like this one. Without wasting much time, let's jump right in. Alright, to be able to use 4 decks, make sure that the Pro Layout or Performance is selected. And you can do that by navigating to the Layout section and click on this drop down arrow. And select Pro or Performance. Now to activate 4 decks, head back to the Layout section again and click on this drop down arrow. Then navigate to the very bottom and click on 4 decks option. You will see the two extra decks being added for you. As you can see, we have gotten deck C, which is deck 3, and deck D, which is deck 4. Now when we load a song to deck 1 and deck 2, you will see the waveform for both decks up here. But when we load a song to deck 3 and deck 4, you will see that the songs are loaded to each deck, but the waveform for the extra two decks is not seen up here. Now to show the waveform for the extra two decks, we need to head back to the layout section and click on this drop down arrow. From here, navigate to waveform display and move to all of 4 decks and click it. You will see the waveform for 4 decks up here with the different colors representing each deck. And now you are good to go with your 4 decks full experience. That's all for today. If you found value in this video, help the YouTube algorithm to treat it as useful by leaving a comment, like and share it with others whom you think might benefit from it. And also don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you are not yet part of the community. I will see you in the next one.